understand that your baptism identifies you as one of Jehovah's Witnesses in association with Jehovah's organization? Your answer, please.
Yes.
Your clear, affirmative answers to these questions indicate that you are qualified for baptism as ordained ministers of Jehovah God. Let's now say a prayer. Jehovah, our loving Father, we are so grateful here this afternoon to be able to witness this beautiful occasion by Brother Jane Miller, the dedication that he has decided to make. We really all want to reflect upon our own dedication as well. This is an important aspect of our life. It's what drives us and it brings motivation to our life to be able to conform to your Bible standards. This time we're living in is very difficult, but as long as we remain and keep you as the focus of our decisions, we know, Jehovah, that you will continue to correct our path and help us and guide us through these turbulent times. May your spirit be upon us this afternoon as this symbolism of dedication to baptism goes smoothly, and we ask that your spirit be upon these occasions that are happening worldwide today. Thank you so much for your love, and we pray this now through your Son, Jesus Christ. Thank you. Let's all join in a song of praise during this joyous occasion. We'll be singing song number 50,
Mommy.
My Prayer of Dedication.
Mommy.
Song 50.
Mommy. Hi, baby.